gentlemen! This is, this guy's won more awards than anybody I know at the Magic Castle. He's unbelievable and a really good friend of mine. Ladies and gentlemen, Pop Haydn.
Bob Payton, we're going to do some magic, but before we get started, I'm always required to do a classic trick. You don't mind, do you? Now this is, well, it's not, I'll set the stage. That's it. It's not much of a stage, but it's not much of a trick. This is a classic feat. It's actually, it's a card trick, and it's a mathematical trick. You still want to see it though, right? Okay, good, good. This is a classic feat of magic called the six card trick. We'll get this out of the way. We'll do to the. Get to the real magic. This trick is called the six card trick because it uses exactly six playing cards. I happen to have exactly six playing cards in this envelope. I know that for a fact because I counted them myself. And I was a professional card counter in Las Vegas. For the sake of science and for the record, count with me. We have one, two, three, four, five, six, someone's screwing with the props. I'm sorry, folks, but it is important we have exactly six playing cards, so count with me. We have one, two, three, four, five, and six playing cards. It's important we know that there's just six playing cards because not only because this is called a six-card trick and because it's a classic of magic, but because the whole idea of the trick is I'm going to take one of these six cards and toss it into the air and still have one, two, three, four, five, six playing cards. Now, I know you're laughing because you don't think that's possible. But it is. And not only that, it doesn't matter if I throw one of the cards off this way or one of them off that way. It's not going to make any difference. I'll throw it out there. So, we have one, two, three, four, five. Did I drop one? Hold on a second. We have one, two, three, four, five, six. I thought I made a mistake, but obviously not. Folks, we have one, two, three, four, five, six. We have one, two, three, four, five, six. I am so sorry, folks. I apologize. There's obviously something off about the mathematics in this room. But I can adjust. And I'll show you this classic feat of magic where we have one, two, three, four, five, and six playing cards. And we throw away one of them, and we still have one, two, three, four, five, and six.